Where is Pippa Middleton? Sister of Kate Middleton disappears after wedding amidst pregnancy and baby news. Pippa Middleton got married to James Matthews in a fairy tale wedding in May. While it was a small affair, it was well attended by her sister, Kate Middleton, and her royal babies, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, and famous people like Roger Federer. But soon after her wedding and honeymoon, Pippa, who used to live a very public life, attending events, galas, and competing in international races, has completely withdrawn herself from the public. Where is Pippa Middleton and what has she been doing? The 34-year-old English socialite has been the target of tabloids ever since she debuted as the maid of honor at her sister's royal wedding. In a conservative but flattering gown, Pippa showed off her figure and many people were quite taken by her backside. Even after the royal wedding, Pippa was closely followed by the British public for her social life, her quickly changing career, and her romances. They witnessed her on the brink of engagement with Nico Jackson, but break up as he moved to Switzerland for work. Then they saw her reunite with her ex, James Matthews, and get married to him in less than a year after they got back together. It seemed like the sister of Kate Middleton had the propensity for a quiet life, away from the glare of the tabloids and critics. After Wimbledon 2017 wrapped up, she was hardly ever seen in public. The few times that she was seen was on the streets of London. She was casually running various errands. In fact, right after the pregnancy, rumors started to spread, she stopped being seen out and about. She has neither confirmed nor denied this piece of news. Pippa always said she wanted to start a family as soon as she got married, and now her wish has come true, an insider told Australian Women's Day. It's early days yet and they have decided they don't want to know the sex of their baby until after it's born, but Pippa is convinced she is having a little girl. James Matthews, her husband, is also rarely seen out. Meanwhile, Pippa's sister is luxuriating in her third pregnancy. While she had to contend with some severe morning sickness in the first few weeks, it looks like she is doing better. She showed off her tiny baby bump when she made her first public appearance in early October. Kate Middleton just made her first public appearance since announcing her third pregnancy. Online reports. The Duchess of Cambridge attended a reception at Buckingham Palace in honor of World Mental Health Day along with Prince William and Prince Harry. Although Kate is reportedly less than 12 weeks pregnant, a tiny baby bump could be spotted. On top of that, Pippa's younger brother, James Middleton, has been making more news than his older sister with his breakup. The latest update on his relationship with Donna is that they called it off after years of being together. The last time that breakup rumors swirled about them, they released a statement saying that they are still very much in love. They have not made any such statement at this time. Do you think Pippa Middleton has reduced her time in public because she is pregnant? Or do you think it's for another reason? Let us know in the comments below.